this with a touchdown by Antonio Brown. Now, here is the all-pro fullback, Kyle Juszczyk. He gave Baltimore the lead 27-24. Third lead change of the half. And then Roethlisberger to Eli Rogers. This is for 20 yards.
All he needs is a little bit of time, but look at that grab by the young player.
So they're in field goal range, but Roethlisberger goes for the home run. He goes for the score. And Antonio Brown gets in as Pittsburgh has taken the lead with seconds left. And Mike Tirico with the call on this. We send it back out for the final seconds here.
Harris, and then down to the 43-yard line, but clearly, thanks for the moment,